Schools all across the country are looking again at arming classroom teachers. So right here in Georgia, it is already legal. So where are the armed teachers in our state of Georgia? Are there any at all?
Former Congresswoman Gabby Gifford's gun control organization lists Georgia among 28 states that allow classroom teachers to be armed. And the group says there have been dozens of serious gun accidents in schools across the country in the past 5 years, partly as a result of teachers mishandling the guns. But backers of Georgia's law insist that the more armed teachers there are in a school, the quicker the response to armed intruders.
Hey, girl, don't worry about this gun. It's loaded. It's the unloaded guns that kill you.
A gun will travel, reach the card of a man. A knight without armor in a savage land. Paladin, paladin, where do you roam? Paladin, paladin, far.